comic book character. Wow. I think I got the character I wanted to play. I don't know, brother. To be honest, maybe Phantom. But I don't know. You know, look. I'm actually, you know, I think because of my ethnicity, you know, and some of my own truths, I'd like to be involved in some characters that might be dragged out of the Polynesian side of the world, you know, because we've got our own mythology and our own stories and our own wonderful history, and I'd love to be able to represent that sometime, you know. They're valuable stories as well, you know. I think we've been sort of umbrellaed by the Hollywood system for a long time, and I think that it'd be nice to be able to hear different stories from around the world. I think it'd help in a lot of ways these days. Well, there's a guy called Te Kōti. Te Kōti was a Maori leader who was trying to work against the taking of the land. And so him and a whole bunch of his guys were taken out to an island, the Chatham Islands. And when they were out there, they, like Spartacus, managed to overtake the prison where they were being held and escape and get on a boat and come back to New Zealand. And then they tried to come back through New Zealand trying to win the territory back. Unfortunately, they didn't make it. The same as Spartacus and Spartacus. But it's like a Maori version of that story. And his name was Te Kōti. But my own great-great-grandfather was also the chief of our tribe. He was like Sitting Bull or, you know, one of these chiefs. I'm trying to give you a reference. So if you want, who's got some internet on their phone? If you look on your phone, you can see my great-great-great-grandfather from New Zealand, my Maori ancestry. And his name is Pokiha, P-O-K-I-H-A. If you've got a phone, type that in. P-O-K, like POC, like Pokemon. P-O-K-I-H-A. Iha. Pok-Iha. Pokiha. If you look on your phone, you'll see my great-great-great-grandfather. And he was an incredible warrior as well. So, you know, there's some stories in the past that, you know, would be amazing to make of him, but he's not as famous as Te Kōti. Te Kōti and some other stories in New Zealand. But then there's the story of Maui, you know, and Kupe, who sailed around Polynesia in the way back in the day. They're interesting as well. I don't affiliate myself with probably a lot of the models for this type of heroism comes out of modern mythology that's come out of America, that's come out of systems, that's come out of a certain way of, and I'm a New Zealander, and I'm a New Zealand Maori. My grandfather's Scottish. One of my other great grandfathers is Irish. I might even have some Jewish through a great great grandmother, and I don't know. You know, there's a consequentially, I kind of liked Nanu, this very, very old story. I think Bruce Jenner played this guy that could run really fast and came out of a jungle and kind of had a lot of natural, real skills. I don't know, brother. I'm hoping we're going to get some heroes in the real world soon. Yeah, you know, I mean, you know, and we've really got to grasp at stories. Stories kind of like one of the benchmarks of how we grow, you know. Art is such a great reflection on society, you know, and, you know, it's the time's no greater than now to look for heroes, that's for sure.